how to pilot your Revolution ROV. There are two joysticks on the front of the controller for the pilot's thumbs and two on the back for the index fingers. The front left joystick allows for basic movement in the horizontal plane. The pilot pushes forwards to move forward and pulls back to move backwards. Left and right controls yaw. Pushing left causes the robot to rotate left. Pushing right causes the robot to rotate right. The front right joystick controls vertical and lateral motion. Pulling back causes it to climb. And pushing forward causes the ROV to descend. The pilot can move laterally by pushing right and left. Combining opposite yaw and lateral motion will cause the ROV to orbit a point in front of it. The amount of power delivered to the thrusters depend on the amount of displacement of the joysticks. The greater the displacement, the faster the ROV moves. Additionally, this power output can be scaled up and down using the arrow keys in the center of the button pad. The left arrows control turning gain or how quickly the ROV yaws. The right arrows control speed gain or how quickly the ROV moves in a straight line. The back right joystick controls the camera pitch. The camera will follow the motion of the joystick. Pushing the joystick up towards the top of the controller will cause the camera head to rotate up. Pushing the joystick forwards will cause the camera head to rotate downwards. The back left joystick controls the grabber arm. Pushing the joystick up towards the top of the screen will cause the claws to open. Pushing it forwards will cause the claws to close. Pushing the joystick right and left causes the claws to rotate right and left respectively. It is important to note that the claws do not rotate easily when fully closed or when gripping an object tightly. For a more comprehensive breakdown of piloting the ROV, visit our Knowledge Center at deeptrekker.com.